Once upon a time. Well, that's a good start for a story. Do you like stories that start that way?
Yeah.
But once upon a time, there lived a kindly gentleman, and he had a fine home and a lovely daughter. Dreams of which your heart breaks when you're fast asleep. In dreams you will lose your heartaches. Whatever you wish for, you keep. Have faith in your dreams and someday your rainbow will come shining through. No matter how your heart is grieving, if you keep on believing, the dream that you wish will come true. In your dreams, and someday your rainbow will come shining through. No matter how your heart is grieving, if you keep on believing, the dream that you
wonderfully done. The other way we can make friends is by letting them know that we're happy to see them when we run across them. So if you see someone who you want to be your friend, what can you do?
Yeah.
No, we don't yell. So we wave.
Like this?
Yeah, something like that. And then they wave back and you know they want to be your friend.
Oh, look at all these people waving back at
us. Or you can greet people by curtsying to them.
Oh, I know how to do that. Go like this.
And that's a way to show that you have respect for somebody that you're greeting.
All right, you're going to have to back off a little bit. You said a word. I don't know what it means. Respect.
Respect means that you care about their feelings.
Do I have to do that?
Yes. Okay. Another way we can greet people is by shaking hands with them. No, we don't crush their hand. We just gently, and we up and up and down. But not a good handshake if you hurt the other person. Make sure that they're okay with it first.
Are you okay if I hug you?
I think I am. Are you okay if I hug you?
Yeah. I'm gonna.
Would you maybe come show them how to hug properly?
That looks good. They make it look so easy!
Well, there's one more thing we can do to make friends, and that is that we actually take some time to get to know the person and what they're interested in and let them tell us something about themselves.
You know what? So not about me.
No. You can't tell them things about you, too. Getting to know you, getting to know all about you, getting to like you, getting to hope you like me, getting to know you, putting it my way, but nicely, you are precisely my cup of tea. Getting to know you, getting to feel free and easy. But when I am with you, getting to know what to say. Haven't you noticed? Suddenly I'm bright and breezy because of all the beautiful and new things I'm learning about you.
Don't.